You know, romance doesn't make sense to me, though. Think about it. It was started by this little white boy, Cupid, who came flying out of closet with an arrow and no drawers on, shooting people in the ass. And because of this little white midget, I gotta buy flowers, candy, and take my girl out dancing. It don't make sense to me. I don't know. Talk to me, Detroit. What up?
Hey, man, what's the difference between Cupid and the New Year's Eve baby?
Shut up. Next call. What up?
Martin, I think you're afraid. I mean, it takes a real strong man to show his soft side.
All right, well, kiss my soft side. Next caller. What up?
Martin, I don't think your problem is romance. It sounds to me like you're not really in love.
Hey, don't talk like that. I'm in love. I love my baby.
Well, do you compliment her? Do you bring her flowers? Do you take her out?
Hey. No, this is my show. I ask the questions here. All right? Do your feet stink? I'm sure they do. Next caller. What up?
You know, Martin, if you really love your girl, what's the big deal to do something special for her once in a while? I had a man just like you, and I kept asking him for a little romance. Took me a while, but I finally got it from someone else.
Girl, please. He probably didn't like you anyway. So I gotta move on to a commercial. Boom. Today's sponsor is Shiny Tiny Barbecue. Their motto is, you need no teeth to eat my beef.